Yes, we've traveled far and wide together. Did we travel too far? Now I reminisce and wonder whether any good things ever last. But that, dear, is all so far. Thanks for the memory of candlelight and wine, castles on the Rhine, your cozy chair and parties where we sang sweet Adeline. How lovely it was. Thanks for the memory of rainy afternoons, swingy Harlem tunes, and motor trips, and burning lips, and burning toast and prunes. How lovely it was. Many's the time that we feasted, and many's the time that we fasted. Oh well, it was swell while it lasted. We did have fun, and no harm done. And thanks for the memory of sunburns at the shore, a lunch from 12 to 4. You might have been a headache, but you never were a bore. So thank you. Mm-hmm. Oh, what a memory of China's funny wars, transatlantic calls, that weekend at Niagara when we hardly saw the falls. Oh, darling, how lovely it was. Thanks for the memory of gardens at Versailles, moonlight, you and I, the night you worked and then came home with lipstick on your tie. How lovely that was. We said goodbye with a highball, and you got as high as a steeple. But we were intelligent people. No tears, no fuss. Hooray for us. And thanks for the memory. Strictly entre-nous. Darling, how are you? And how are all the little dreams that never did come true? Awfully glad I met you. Cheerio and toodle-oo. And thank you. Thank you so much.